Truly cookie dough with a purpose, and it's inside Planet Hollywood. The owner of the shop is using her kitchen to raise awareness on mental health and addiction. It's something that affected her personally.
It's more than just an edible cookie dough shop.
Beautiful chiptastic scoop.
It's a way Kelsey Witherow is starting a conversation about mental health and addiction, a topic very personal for her.
When I made the decision to get sober in 2015, my life totally changed.
At just 15 years old, Kelsey developed an unhealthy relationship with alcohol, but now she has a new relationship with cookie dough and life.
We have our Dope for Hope wall right here.
Through her Dope for Hope initiative, she is teaching others just how dope sobriety and mental health truly is.
100% of proceeds from that Dope for Hope flavor will go to the American Foundation for Suicide Prevention.
She's also encouraging more people to start talking about mental health.
Don't be ashamed of who you are or what you've been through.
And pledging to be better.
You'll be an awesome friend when someone needs you, and that you'll reach out for help when you need some help.
Now you can also just take the Dope Pledge, which includes keeping an eye out for anyone you know who is having a hard time. But it's important to know that there is help out there. The National Suicide Prevention Hotline answers calls 24/7. That number, 1-800-273-TALK. Marie.
So important to put that out there, and her story. Renee, thank you.